I'm pretty excited. I'm doing something new and I'm inviting you to come and join me. I'm doing a 5-day challenge to help us end self-medication. I've really gotten in touch lately with how much better my life is now that I just naturally stopped self-medicating. That's right, you heard me. I just naturally stopped it. Self-medication was something that I would say I've spent thousands of hours self-medicating to escape how I felt, to escape my life, to escape loneliness, to escape whatever, to escape having to be with people, not being with people, all kinds of reasons for self-medication. Self-medicating with alcohol, with cigarettes, with television, with food, of course, with exercising, with working, with talking on the phone, lots of things. People also self-medicate, obviously, with drugs and with sex and pornography and surfing the internet and shopping and spending money and all different kinds of things. Oh, we can always find wonderful ways to self-medicate and to take ourselves out of our awakening experience. Our spiritual awakening awaits us. And it's just on the other side of our willingness. So this 5-day challenge is all about developing the willingness to really just look at what's going on. So it's not about a program to end your self-medication or anything like that. This is really a way to get started in a group of people who all have the same issues. And we're going to just lay it on the table and we're going to get real with ourselves so that we can decide whether or not to make a change. One of the things I've learned is the power of decision. A Course in Miracles talks about that. The power of us deciding, okay, now I'm going to do something different. We don't have to know how to stop self-medicating. All we have to do is be willing to let the spirit do, as I say, the heavy lifting. So come join this challenge. It's totally free. It's my gift to you because so much of our life we can put into things that bring joy, that bring abundance, that bring happiness and health and harmony. And self-medication will bring us none of those things. It's just a temporary respite from feeling horrible that actually makes us feel even worse. And I know so much about it, I'm an expert, so come join me. No shame, no blame, we're doing this together. We're looking at the habits of self-medication so they can be transformed by transforming our consciousness, right? This isn't like going on a diet and losing weight and then gaining it all back and more. No, this is shifting consciousness, because that's the only thing that allowed me to give up decades of constant self-medication. It's shifting consciousness. Now that I know how to do it, I'd love to share it with you. So come join me, totally free. 5 days. Be willing to come and do some work. Yes. Yes. I'm excited. Thank you.